In fact, there isn't much that can help for an older video unless it has helped me, because everything else, maybe it doesn't have a very high click-through rate. It used to be very good, and this is the issue. If the click-through rate isn't very high in the last 28 days, well, it used to be high before. Now, I'll change them back after 24 hours if not many people see the video. I also tried adding links to it, but they seem to be short-lived as well. Oh, and they're still getting views, but a very small amount, which is very sad.